Hi everybody, it is the 16th of December 2020. Season 1 of Call of Duty Black Ops has dropped, which also means we've got a new season on Warzone and a new map, which you can see here. This is REBIRTH ISLAND, which is really, I'm pretty sure it's Alcatraz Island from Black Ops 4. The Blackout, what was it called? Yeah, it was just Alcatraz, wasn't it? In the Blackout game mode. Now, at the moment, anyway, this is just a trios game mode, I think. I can only see trios. And just like in Blackout, it is a respawn mode as well. So there's a countdown timer that goes off. And as long as one of your teammates is alive, you respawn. And in fact, for the first most of this game, I'm just kind of dying and then being respawned in. I'm a little bit out of touch with playing Warzone. But it's great to have another map. I'd like to see it as a normal map. Or, you know, like solos, trios, duos, or quads. With normal, you know, no respawning, but with less players perhaps, you know, starting off with like 50 players rather than 150. You still have the circle that goes in, and it still has the circle that moves at the end when you get to the final circle. But yeah, it's small, it's fast-paced, it's a free update to Warzone, so, you know, so check it out anyway. Anyway, I'll leave you with the gameplay, and if you enjoyed the video, hit like, if you want to see more, subscribe, and I'll see you again soon.